This is gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in a permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories.